It's a sign that caused some to look back in time, and many didn't feel that this sign reading Sundowners, a neighborhood watch community, was appropriate to have up in North Tonawanda in 2020.
They objected to it or took offense to it or at least brought attention to it.
A sundown town historically meant black people were not allowed to live there, and sundown towns popped up all across the United States between 1890 and 1940. Historians say it meant a black person needed to be gone before the sun went down, in many cases between 6 and 9 p.m.
Well, then we don't want them in our town. And so that became the thing to do. It became a practice.
James Lowen wrote the book Sundown Towns, A Hidden Dimension of American Racism. He's studied sundown towns across America. And historically, he says there's not much in the history books about them. But they existed. North Tonawanda is in his book.
Proves that it's a sundown town is if you find specific instances of behavior where African-American families get driven out of town or are forbidden to come in or one thing or another. And we've found many such things in both Tonawanda and North Tonawanda.
Lowen says it's a mostly silent piece of American history that existed for a number of years.
I have to say that the term sundown town is not known by everybody. It isn't used widely in New York or Pennsylvania.
But some did know the history of the name, and after some public criticism a couple of months ago, two of these signs were removed.
There was a lot of attention brought to it, and I had asked people, you know, well, what connotation do you take with this, you know? And most of them said, well, we didn't think much about it, except sundowners, they just kind of thought, well, when the sun goes down and it gets dark, more crime may happen. So they named themselves the Sundowners.
One neighbor told me, I didn't know what it meant, but now that I do, I understand why it was taken down.
In our city, we hope everyone's treated equally, and if we find out they're not, we try to fix it.
Reporting in North Tonawanda, Hannah Bueller, 7 Eyewitness News.